starting out the blinkers. God damn, I'm stoned.
Well, I was here to buy an extra mic for my camera, which is why I'm using my phone right now. But, people want to be fucking vloggers for Christmas, I guess. Even the GoPro section's kind of busted. Look at that. No mics, no fucking, no nothing left. There's like one tripod left. It's crazy.
Just pulled up, fucking homies pulled up. We in Best Buy. They all pulled out their own pens. Let's fucking go. We about to gas up the Best Buy. That's gang shit, fellas. I appreciate that, man. Hell yeah. Y'all from SA?
Yes,
San Antonio shit, man.
I don't think I've ever taken a group hit in the Best Buy before, but that was fire as fuck. Shout out to the San Antonio, bro. I'm telling you, people in every city smoke. People always hit me up. They're like, Eric, I just moved to a new city. I don't know if anyone smoke, bro. People smoke. They recognize Kento more than me, which is awesome as fuck. They said that's the only reason they knew it was me. Anyway, back home in Texas, as you can see, San Antonio homies showing love. The best part about being back in Texas is that I can see my motherfucking homies. We're all in different places at all different times of the year. But you know, when you're back for Christmas, New Year's, like, everyone's back in the same spot. So today's video is blinkers with the motherfucking boys. Kai's gonna be in it. I don't know who else is gonna be in it, but I'm just gonna try. We're ripping pens. We're ripping that good shit, man. Let's go.
Yo! Met more homies, man. Let's fucking go. I just gassed with some people like in the back.
Well, they didn't have the mic what we originally came for, but my little brothers have been asking for virtual reality for so long, and they finally got it for Christmas, and then they just won't fucking share that shit. So that's a problem. They got a little, obviously I didn't get them like the super sick Valve Index, cause that shit's for me and the Twitch streams. But hey, this, not bad. They can stop fucking fighting. And it's cool that I can, like, I don't know. I always wanted that shit as a kid. You know what I mean? Like, if I had someone that was able to get me that shit, I would've just been the happiest motherfucking kid alive. So if I can help him out, I will. Another apple fritter blinker. These shits have been going crazy, man. We're gonna meet up with Kai later, I think. Watch some Dallas Cowboys football. Absolutely disgusting. So we'll be all right. Pretty sick. It's like a third of the price of the Valve Index, which makes sense. The Valve Index is dope as fuck, dude. If you haven't tuned into the Twitch streams, we like to fucking play some VR over there.
Thank you, Clay.
So you don't have to share anymore. Yeah, you see the poopy little skyline? That's how you know we're in San Antonio. Shout out to the guy at Best Buy. It's like a fucking meet and greet at Best Buy. I had two fans take pictures, and then also someone came up to me and they're like, yo, I like the hoodie, bro. Like, I fuck with Pine Park. But they didn't know it was me, I guess. I don't know if they didn't recognize me or like they just fuck with Pine Park. It was really weird. We almost like didn't make eye contact, but we're at a little bar drink area kind of thing. It's time to get some hits in. Oh my God, I forgot my pens. White. Here we go, baby. Also, this video does not have a sponsor because I'm sponsoring it my goddamn self. Man, you might've saw the ice in the beginning. Season 3 of Anova, my company, is starting this Monday. So I thought it wouldn't be nice to a little commemoration. This is the Anova logo. I just thought it'd be a nice little something, you know? If you don't know, Anova is my glass company. Every single Monday, we drop something new from an artist all around the country, whether it's in a glass accessory or a bong, which is what we're dropping Monday, our very first functional piece ever. It's a beaker bong. It's thick as fuck, made in America, purple accents. It's perfect. I cannot wait for you guys to try it out. And season 3 of Anova is gonna be crazy, bro. We're really gonna turn it up. I'm linked up with these glass artists now in California, not too far from me. They're in like Riverside, I think. If any of you guys are in the IE or like San Bernardino area, I don't know if those are close to each other. So yeah, but they blow hella glass. It's super dope. They're gonna make all the bongs at Anova, and they have some fucking crazy shit. I went to their studio and they can make us some crazy recyclers and fuck it. I'm excited, bro. Let's go. Where are the boys at? Let's get some fucking smoke in.
With the homies.
Nice, guys.
Oh, fuck already.
What's up, man? Oh, the beer's ready? Hey! Four shots and a beer, 20-something bucks.
I love Texas.
Cheers, fellas.
Put them up.
Put them up. Can I close mine, actually? Thank you. Or actually, let me get 4 green tea shots and then close it.
All right, thank you. Yeah.
Nah, come on, man, you gotta take it.
Yeah, peer pressure. Yeah.
Hey.
What the hell?
What is this? A little chamoy shot. Ode to San Antonio.
It's like a fucking candy shot or something.
Pugusi.
Yeah, green tea, green tea.
Yeah, I'm drunk.
You're hungry. No,
take one of these, brother.
Oh!
I'll take the middle.
Which one's that one? I don't know what that
I
is.
I like being in the middle.
This is the opposite. Yeah. It's a good rips in front. Oh, you said a blinker?
I said a blinker.
Let's hit a motherfucking blink.
210?
Blinkers in front of the bars?
Oh shit, there's a cop right there. No way. Car.
Set a
nice little vlog.
Look at this. A real San Antonio shit right here.
We gotta take another hit for that.
Oh! No way.
All three. Fuck. All three.
I'm gonna get kinky, right?
Hold on. I need some nicotine hit real quick.
Oh, dude, this guy with the jewel.
We living in 2018 again. Oh yeah, I want to see the lights. I want to see the. Oh.
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
It's crazy, bro.
No way he's gonna blink him.
Oh, there's no way. In front of El Camino, man.
Bro, everyone's looking at you.
Ooh, well, that extra lighting? Nah, that's looking good. Yeah. Oh. He did try. These are warm, huh? Y'all been ripping these hoes. Yeah, it's already recording. Does it say the red?
Yeah, it says red. Alright, you're good.
Thanks, Poppy.
Oh my god.
I like it though. Let's get some drinks at El Camino, huh,
fellas?
That ain't very Texas of them. I wanna bring my gun.
I feel like that looks way more than a regular shot too in a white ass glass.
It's the same.
It's the same? That's what I'm saying. That's smart though.
It's just the illusion.
They're fancy.
Shall
we take a pen rip and then rip these shots?
Yeah, I'm fucked up.
Oh, I'm kind of fucking feeling great. You want the apple frit?
Yeah, let me
that
try
that. That shit
this.
Tastes nice.
Apple fritty?
What's your favorite flavor?
My favorite Dr. Zodiac flavor has to be the Night Owl. Owl? It's a cereal milk, bro, and just the Night Owl, it's like, and then, hashtag Pinwood. Bro, Pinwood, every morning he goes out to his yard, he's like, woo woo! I'm just like, bro, what the fuck?
Hell yeah. Probably the thumbnail right here, too. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Bartender.
I want to see it.
Bro.
I want to see it. Go ahead. Up. Cheers. Woo. Yeah, there you go, buddy.
Here's the back to back.
Hey, that's what you said. Bro.
Cheers to whatever that's behind the bar.
Oh yeah.
To the right.
Wow.
A little copyrighted music in the background. Hey. Ooh, quiet it down. Little Ripski? Take a pen, brother. Have a choice. Hey, come on!
Get out of here.
Designated driver, don't smoke and drive, guys. Bad decision.
No! Floor germs?
Five-second rule.
Hey, exactly.
Hit a pin. Come on, man.
Let's try this one.
Hey.
Cheers,
fellas.
Cheers.
Great night in San Antonio, Texas, huh?
The border town.
Did this one blink?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, let me try real quick.
Yeah, please. just died trying to do that shit.
These are our new AstroPods.
You like them?
Testing these out.
Kai's doing some R&D right now, man. If you guys want to get in the cannabis industry, just fucking tap in, bro. Just fucking hop right in that shit, man.
You literally just DM me, guys. I mean, I give you guys all, like, heavy info. It just pisses me off because a lot of you guys, like, hit me up and you're like, oh, I'm 19. I'm like, dog, like...
We were making YouTube videos when we were 17 and shit. Like, just do whatever the fuck you want, man.
Exactly. Exactly. So, blinkers. Blinkers in city.
We're all just growing up. This guy works for a production studio, you know what I mean? He's out there with the camera and shit. I told you it doesn't blink. Mine blinked before his. Oh no. That doesn't blink. Little R&D, it needs to blink. I feel like kind of right, like a pod needs to blink.
Wow. Wow.
What
get
a night.
Together.
Whoa.
Get yourself.